So congratulations on season two.
Thank you. It
super
was all
exciting.
My doing.
Was it?
Yeah.
So, okay, how did that go?
I called FX and yeah, I told them we need a season two. This is too good.
And then they were like, done.
Yeah. So, yeah, thank you.
Thank you for doing that for us, because we really appreciate it. We need more vampires in the world. Absolutely.
Sure. Yeah, we don't have enough right
we
now.
We don't. No pun intended on that one. But either way, so what can fans expect going into season two?
I think we upped our game in season two, I think.
Is that possible? Because season one just kind of...
Well, I hope it's possible. I feel like we did it. You know, the writers... I feel like really went above and beyond this year with the stunts and with the storylines. It really gels this year, and I think people are going to love it.
That's exciting. Well, I was actually talking earlier, what is it like doing all of the stunts in the...
You know, it's unpleasant at times. The flying is painful on certain body parts, but... you know, it's when you see it, you know it was... well worth it, and the way they do them now also in this season, there's a lot of subtle stunts that I think people will really find funny.
And
effects that they do, so it's fun.
Awesome. And the last question is, obviously everybody binges and watching TV and have their favorites. What's your favorite, and why should people add your show to their favorite list?
What's my favorite
show? Yeah, your personal favorite, and then why should they add your show that you're
on? My favorite was The Americans.
Okay.
That just ended last season. I think it's one of the most brilliant TV shows I've seen in a long time. And they should watch it because it's absolutely, the story is incredible. Yeah. It's set in the 80s, and they do a great job with that. The other show I would recommend is Peep Show, which is a British comedy, and it's by far and away the funniest TV show I've ever seen.
Amazing. Not yours, though, right? I thought you would put yours at the top of the list, maybe?
My show?
Yeah.
I mean, I would hope they would watch Shadows already if they're watching this. If anyone's
watching
making it through my boring interview... then they definitely know
the show.
Yeah,
absolutely. Well, thank you so much.
Thank you.
It was great talking to you.
You too.